The Millionaires Club at Chamberlain, our motto really is teaching financial literacy through caring and understanding. We decided that we wanted to teach kids everything from how to read a W-2, how to write a check, how to fill out a deposit slip, how to purchase a car.
I think it's pretty awesome because it's teaching me a bunch of stuff, but it's also helping me grow as a leader since I'm the president, and it's helping me figure out how I want to maintain myself and my finances as well. It helped me open up a debit card and a bank account, which I use daily pretty much.
It really prepares students for adulthood. So like having a club like this in like all the schools would probably be very beneficial to the students so that they aren't like fish out of water when they get out of high school.
It's so beneficial for students to learn this because there's no class that I've seen like this. Even when I'm taking a financial class, they don't teach us the stuff that this club is able to teach me, and so it's pretty awesome.